All right, guys, I've never seen this before, but I've got four largemouth on one bed right here. I'm gonna see if I can get some video with my phone so y'all can see. But I think I can catch some of them. I've already had one of the little males eat, but the big female, I don't know, but we're gonna try to catch her right now, so we'll see what happens. But there's four largemouth on a single bed. Let's try and catch them. All right, guys, there's one of the males. That female's got to be a 4-pounder, I would think. Let's see if we can catch her. Got the big one, guys. Check out that one right there. That's got to be a four, I would think. Four or five. We'll get a quick picture and let her go right back up there. Right back to the bed. Beautiful fish. That's got to be a four. All right, guys, we had our fun. There's still the two little males up there, but I'm gonna let them all go real quick. Just caught this female. That's really what I wanted, was the big one. And wow, what a really neat experience. You know, having four fish on bed. I've never seen that many. There's the other two swimming right there, but let's let these two go. That was pretty cool. Look at that, both of them just swam straight back up to the bed, so shouldn't be any issues whatsoever. There they go, chasing bluegill away already. That was awesome. I didn't have the camera rolling earlier, but I was fishing deeper earlier today with some top water, caught a couple spots, but nothing crazy. Then on the way in, I said I was gonna check some pockets. And sure enough, this is the only pocket I've been in, and I've already caught two off a bed. I'm sorry, not even here. I caught two spots off a bed right behind a dock and right on one of the posts. Pulled another, probably four or five with a mag draft. Eased around the corner here, started immediately seeing bass, and then made it 20 feet into this pocket and saw those four, so started fishing for them. So let's see if I can't find a few more here. I'm sure there's gonna be more back in this pocket. All right, guys, I got another one on a bed here. I've got a male and a female. The female's probably, again, another 4-pounder, but she's not really locked on, or she's making really big circles, so I don't think we're gonna be able to catch her. But we're gonna try, so you guys see what happens here.
They're getting pretty fired up. That's the male. Probably a 3-pound male right there. I'd say, yeah, probably about 3. That female's gotta be a 4 or 5. That's too fun.